Good morning, my dear children.
Children, in last class, you have learnt about two letter sounds of vowel E. And today, you will do the work in your notebook and you will write three letter words of same sounds. Let's begin.
To write down date here in this corner. Fine. Then write today's heading. Write with V-O-W-E-L vowel,
or you can say vowel.
Comma. In inverted comma, we will write E. Close that inverted comma. Now, write S-O-U-N-D vowel E sound. In bracket, we'll write three letter L-E-T-T-E-R letter words and bracket will be closed here. Now you will underline this heading with blue marker pencil with the help of a ruler. Fine. See children, I have drawn a line here with blue marker pencil. We have written few words with ed sound here. Ed, ed, ba, ed, bed, ra, ed, red, fa, ed, fed, and I have put a full stop here. Now in second sound we have written egg, egg, la, egg, leg, pa, egg, peg, ba, egg, beg. Fine. Now come to the third sound, sound M. M. We have to underline this sound and we'll put an arrow here. J, M, jam. H, M, hem. F, M, fem. Fine. Now put a full stop. Whatever you are going to write, just pronounce it loudly. Now come to the fourth sound. Sound e n n e n n. We have written sound here. Now put an arrow and underline this sound. And we will make three letter words with n sound. Ha n hen. Ha n hen. Fine. D na den, d e na den. Now next sound is t e na ten, t e na ten. Fine. Now come to the fifth sound, et, et. Sound et, et, et. Align this with blue marker pencil. Put an arrow like this. Fine. Pa e t pet. Pa e t pet. See children, we have written here three letter words with n. A na n, ha na hen, da na den, da na ten. And in fifth, and in fifth sound we have written et sound words. Et et. Pa et pet. Wa et wet. Sa at set. Now full stop. And our next sound is ab, 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 ab. So with ab sound we will write here w ab web. Now put a comma, then write fwa. Feb. This is the short form of February. Fine. Next is na e b neb.
Neb means a nose, snout, or a bird's beak. Okay.
Fine. So children, we have written three letter words with these sounds. And after completing the work, you will draw a finishing line with your blue marker pencil with the help of a ruler. Children, I have drawn a finishing line here after completing this work. So you will read all these words at home and you will write it too in your notebook. Fine? Thank you. Bye-bye.